Well, Sean Strong, it's the slogan that captured the hearts of the Southern University community. And it first started last October when football coach Sean Wallace announced his cancer diagnosis.
Now Coach Wallace is using the slogan to help and inspire others. TuneIn's Mia Monet joins us live from Southern with more Sean Strong. Mia, good morning. So how is the coach's story inspiring others?
I'm here at Mumford Fieldhouse, which is the heart of Southern University's Athletic Center, which is also where Coach Sean Wallace works. Now, he has put a new name and a new meaning to Sean Strong. It means perseverance, endurance, and love. This was Coach Sean Wallace in October 23 being honored at the Metro Council only days after announcing he had stage 4 pancreatic cancer. The room was filled with people supporting him.
I love that people have shown me, from Southern University to my family, obviously, my wife and my church family, and then it's just the community. It's been unbelievable, the support.
Wallace says that same support is what gave him the strength to keep going. His battle became known as Sean Strong, a symbol of hope and endurance. Now he has an update that some are calling a miracle.
I am almost cancer-free, totally. My cancer tracer cell numbers went from 103,000 to less than 300. And I no longer have to take chemo.
With chemo out of the picture, he can focus on his passion for mentoring youth in the community. Coach Wallace started a summer camp called Strong Summer. But this camp is different. It's for high school students only.
You know, give them jobs, expose them to different places, and help them with the life skills that they need to get, you know, have a fighting chance at a positive life.
This summer, the kids will take trips to colleges out of state. Plus, they will be assigned internships.
I'm most excited about going to my internship and actually learning how to work at a job for myself, because that's something I'm going to need to learn.
Wallace says this camp is something he has wanted to do for years, and now he finally gets to see it happen.
It's an unbelievable feeling because we get the opportunity to spend time and invest in our youth, which is our future.
Now, as far as Coach Wallace and how he's feeling, Coach Wallace says he is feeling great. He's in a great mood. He doesn't have to take chemo anymore. And now he's only having to take a pill to help reduce and help control his cancer and hopefully get rid of it completely. Now, as far as summer camp and enrollment, they are full, but he says to be on the lookout for other things to come from the Wallace Foundation. Reporting live at Mumford Fieldhouse, I'm Mia Monet, WBRZ News 2.